This is the first interview I think I'm sharing it or explaining it. It was supposed to be 1 over 14 plus runs. A person like that, why would I do it? That too, the question was for 10 lakhs. My own friend who is a cricketer, who is the captain of my team, was termed bookie. So that the world thinks I am traveling across the globe with the bookie. Bookie ke saath tu travel karte, bookie ke saath hamesha tu dikhta hai. And this is the first interview I think I'm sharing it or explaining it. It was supposed to be 1 over 14 plus runs will be given. That was the, I will ask the general public, I had bowled 4 balls for 5 runs. No ball, no wide, not a single slower ball in an IPL game. And bowling at 135 plus or 130 plus, 137, 136, like that speed after 12 surgeries on my toe. Trying to make a comeback to the country, national squad. I had just played Iran Trophy. I was only looking to play South African series so that we can win in 2013 September. Because we were going early and it will move much better in September time. So my goal was to play that series. A person like that, why would I do it? That too, the question was for 10 lakhs. I am not talking big or anything, ahangar, but I used to have bills when I party around 2-2.5 lakhs. Which I used to pay with my card, not with cash. If I had so much of cash, I would have been spraying my cash out, so-called bookie friend or whatever. In fact, I used to take care of even a normal person. In my life, I have only helped and given beliefs. People call it hope, but I have given belief system where I have helped a lot of people. I think those prayers really helped me to get out of this. And all I can ask is that 4 balls, 5 runs, 2 balls to go, how do I give 14 plus runs? No way. And I don't want to name any other cricketers. They're very bad to accuse anybody. If people call me and ask me in 2013, 14 only, when I came out of the case in 2015, there were 13 other names which was in High Court and Supreme Court. What happened to them? All I can say is, me, my family, my friend circle, my dear ones went through the toughest. Closer to that was death. मौत के बराबर था दैट एक्सपीरियंस. तो अगर वो मेरे साथ हुआ और मेरे फ्रेंड्स और मेरे सारे दोस्त लोगों के साथ हुआ तो वो 13 अक्यूज का नाम भी नहीं लूंगा, क्योंकि अनलेस एंड अंटिल इट्स प्रूवन आई शुड नॉट टेक अ सिंगल नेम. नथिंग टू हाइड, देयर इज नथिंग, एवरीथिंग वाज ऑन पेपर्स. एंड थैंक्स टू द जुडिशियल सिस्टम दैट इट टुक टाइम, बट यू नो देयर आया बट दुरुस्त आया. थे लोग बोलते आई हैड टू बी पेशेंट. 2015 माई नेम वॉज क्लियर, but then BCCI had other things to clear, so I had to fight that out in Supreme Court again. I had to wait for my opportunity. That's what I said. I never gave up hope and belief. That is the most important thing which kept me going. It was very difficult, bro. It was very, very difficult, and to get that mindset straight was very, very important. That's why I kept myself busy with other things, because the more I watch the game or I go to a ground, I was always in a depression mode or whatever. And whatever happened, everything got cleared with God's grace. And I think the only thing which backfired is I think my nightlife and my entertainment side, where I hardly cared except my performance. I never used to this might sound very controversial, but I would love to say it. I don't suck up to people. I don't forgive my language, but I don't suck up to people. And if any youngster is listening to me, be nice and good, but be yourself. Be proud of being yourself. Don't have ahangar and ego, but be yourself. Don't try to suck up to people. They will help you if you are that person will be there. Those good messengers will come into life. So in my life, I never believed in that part. Maybe that really kind of backfired. I always believed if you have performed, you don't need anybody, and you just need your almighty's and parents' blessings. So maybe that didn't really work well for me at that point of time. And yes, my friend circle also, I think a lot of, I trust people a lot. I still do, but I am much more vigilant and much more smarter now. The friend circle which you choose, you won't even know. In my case, I never even knew what's happening around me. Even the people who's with me who's playing cricket, in that, especially in my thing, my own friend who's at that, no more a friend now, who is a cricketer, who is the captain of my team, was termed bookie. So that the world thinks I am traveling across the globe with the bookie. Yeah. So he when a guy like me who is in that zone travels and even a normal public जब लोगों को normal लोगों को लगता है कि जो बंदा यार एक दुखी के साथ क्यों travel करते हैं दुखी के साथ हमेशा क्यों दिखता है क्योंकि जो cricketer था मेरा वो उनको बुकी बना दिया तो that was the one of the most difficult thing to prove to the world मगर court में it was very easy you know court में judicial system knows when you have a proof but लोगों को जब लोगों को दिखाई देता है एक news जो छापता है paper में और या news में आता है जो उसका असलियत जानने के लिए बहुत कम लोग wait करते हैं तो but in my personal life I am very fortunate I am really grateful that this incident happened to me because agar if it had not happened maybe I wouldn't have been the way I am talking right now or maybe I am not this person so I don't have regrets all I can say is it is just because of the nightlife which I used to have that is one thing and I think the friend circle which used me without my knowledge that is true and the third most important thing is whatever happened in my life I never gave up I knew that I have not done anything wrong and people who saw me at cricket even in that case also they made the case look really really odd so I just want to say to the world that jo kar raha hai jo nahi kar raha hai all I can say is I am fortunate and I'm still breathing and playing cricket and I'm very confident that people who believe in me will surely believe in me and people who don't believe in me no matter what I say they don't believe me so there is no point explaining but I wanted to clear the air because you asked me this is the ultimatum which I can see.